A new student came to the class. The teacher said, "What does your father do?" Student: "Whatever mom says." Student: "Can I go to toilet?" Say the alphabet: A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Where is the P? Halfway down my leg. Give me two pronouns. Who, me? Correct. Teacher: "Give me an example for past tense." "I was absent yesterday." "I am glad you understood the lesson." "Did your father help you with your homework?" "No, he did it all by himself."